My Flower by Ira Titus, read for LibriVox.org by Leonard Wilson of Springfield, Ohio. One night in May, in a clear sky, the moon was a daisy flower, and I put it in my coat, a bouquet of love. Now I shall wear it when I go along the city streets. The people will say, as I pass by, "He has a sweet soul." They will not see my flower, and cannot know whence comes the fragrance of my spirit. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.